A person accused of pretending to be a police officer and conducting illegal traffic stops in the city of Industry has been arrested. The LA County Sheriff's Department announcing the arrest yesterday. Agency says the unidentified person made several unlawful stops in the East Valinda area near Nogales High School. Deputies say the suspect had several official-looking items in his possession, including a bulletproof vest, emergency radio, badge, and a stun gun. He was also on a motorcycle outfitted to look like a police bike.